Prism Hip Hop Wire speaking. The 56th annual Grammy Awards are behind us, and as usual, there were surprises, big wins, and big losses. Of the latter, it would probably be Kendrick Lamar losing big to Macklemore, who put up The Heist. Sold a million units, but at the same time, so did Kendrick Lamar's album. Though The Heist was an independent LP, a lot of people in hip hop figured that Kendrick Lamar should win. But what are your thoughts? Let us know in the comments.